Hey guys, it's Sharon here. I'm back from Japan. And today is August. It's Friday, 28th. I'm not ever excited, but you know, the behind me is a dog. Sorry about that. Bag, it's full of my stuff. What, and what's that is the shopping stuff. And I'm sorry that I'm not being worse. You may think this cannot make sense because, you know, it's like while traveling and then you're flying, it's like pretty hard. I mean, you have to edit because we didn't have, because I use my phone to vlog and I have to use my phone to edit. So yeah, it's pretty hard. If you're at no Wi-Fi or anything that connects to the internet, it's very hard. And I hope you guys understand. So yeah, without further ado, let's get started. Okay, first I got these two gumballs, I guess. Because for the first night in Japan that we lived in the hot spring hotel. Yeah, I'm next to the hot spring. If you come out from the hot spring that year, you saw a lot of gumballs. So yeah, I just got these two ones, so I'm very happy. Okay, first, just open this one first. Okay, first I got this polka dot, I guess, like doggy one. Doggy, and it's like the fur wrap dog, and it's white and white and black. It's the polka dot one. So yeah, I love it. Hey, okay. Next, I got this sheep. I don't know, it's just a funny sheep, I guess. Well, I love, well, if you know that, just show me, just comment down below, because I forget what the name is, that, but I love this cartoon very, very much, because I love sheep a lot, so, yeah, I love the sheep, burgers and stuff, so, yeah, and got this thing, and it's, like, so relaxing, and it's, so relaxed, and actually this is a bookmark, if you can see it, it's like a clip thingy that you can put on the paper, I can show you right back there, and just like something like this, can you see it? Just go in there, put the clip in there. You'll become the sheep. Don't like this. Still relaxed. I'm sorry, I just, you know, it's like super hard. Sheep. Sheep. And that. The next thing that I got is, I didn't think about it. I got this pen, and it's so pretty. I got this from the aquarium, or it's like the aquarium. I guess I hope that's pronounced right. That it's a big pen. There's a lot of fish in there. And that thingy, if you know what the name is, that I think that you should come down below. But you know, yeah. And I got this pen. It said smile club and a lot of fish on it. It's blue and it's adorable. Where shall shark in here. They're so cute, so adorable. And I also got the other one to my best friend, Fish. And that is a wonderful pig. And the next thing that I got is this metal one. The metal. The for the couple notes like the magnets, yeah. I got this magnet, it's 200 yen, it's pretty cheap. And I got this for my teacher because you know that our classroom always running out for these magnets. So I got this different one and I'm give it to her. I mean it's useful magnet, so it's real nice. So the next one, it will be this thing, and also got from the aquarium, just because the aquarium has a lot of things, and I have these adorable cubes, two turtles that you can fit the turtles, so that you can turtle food about 100 yen. It's pretty cheap though, and you can feed the turtle. So I guess Marian Rents, I guess, and it's 420 yen. And actually, inside those mini erasers that you can put it by yourself, that you can choose that your favorites. I choose a lot. I chose the turtle, sea lion, octopus, shark, dolphin, a lot of bunch of stuff. That you can fit those mini erasers by yourself. And yeah, it's 420 yen, no matter how many that you put. So, next one you may see by the background. I got this adorable, cute owl. It's so cute and it can't be broken. Okay, if you fall onto the ground and it will be broken, all the parts are gonna fall all over the ground. So yeah, it's just so pretty. Homemade and the handmade. I love these kind of random things. And I just like decorate my room. So yeah. Next up. Okay, next I got this adorable bird. Yeah. And I got this one. It's so cute and so. And it's just like an instrument like this. It is, I guess, inside the bed, and it says Sun Wu Tun. Yep. And inside that, actually, it's the Chinese, but this word translated to English is Cody. So, adorable bed. This thing that I got is this black bird. Actually, this bird I got from the mountain. This bird is in the box. Actually, this bird has 3 legs. If you can see that, okay, 1, 2, 3. The Japan people believe this bird because it's a special bird, just like God bird. The Japan people that believe this bird goes into many good things happens. So yeah, just bird. think Bell, grab Bell, and Marvel's map is like a misty map that Harry Potter uses in the video, and it's the ball pen that you can write. So yeah, I will start going to the Harry Potter. I'm not over the Harry Potter again. I'm not over the Harry Potter. more than 50 minutes, so yeah, I will see you later. Bye.